Hi, my name is John Whalen. I'm here with my granddaughter Avery, and we're going to do the heat lamp test, which compares different glasses that are on the market. I'm going to put a pair of sunglasses on her eyes just to kind of protect them because it gets kind of bright. All right, you ready? Okay, I'm going to turn this on, and then you got to tell me if it's hot or cold, all right? What do you think?
Hot.
That one's hot, that's right. All right, now we'll go to this other one. Oh, wait, that's the wrong one. This way. All right, this is a typical glass with low E and argon. What do you think? That one's hot? All right. She said that was hot.
All right.
We're going to... Now, this is a commercial graded glass. That one's cold.
All right.
That's right. They use that on skyscrapers and high-rise buildings and that type of thing. This is our standard glass in our Vanguard window. What do you think of that one?
Yes.
Don't put your nose. Put your hand on it.
Cold.
It's cold. It's proof conclusive that Vanguard has glass that's comparable to a commercial-grade glass. Coldy, that's right.